want? Friend or foe?
Friend.
Friend? Really?
Yeah, friend.
Oh, okay, you may pass.
Yes.
Can you open the door?
Penguins are not allowed beyond this point.
I'm a chicken, like you.
I see. Then why aren't you in your robes?
I left them at home?
I'm not letting you in until you are in uniform.
I should have known. Penguins.
What do you think is in these crates, anyway?
What it says, pork.
Makes me hungry unloading food.
I'm so hungry I could eat a horse.
Imagine eating horse meat.
I'm so hungry I could eat a chicken.
Ugh, that's disgusting.
I'm so hungry, I could eat a penguin.
Not funny.
Okay, let's just report into the captain. This place gives me the creeps. Oh. It's hard-boiled chicken!
Savant will be pleased with the cargo. We expect double the order next week. Only Putski's pork, marked for export. Now, if you'll excuse us, my master is waiting.
All right, you heard him. Let's finish up and march out of here. Wait a sec. Is that? Oh, it's hard-boiled chicken! All right, great.
Friend! When I overheard that you forgot your uniform, I got you one of my old ones. Here. I hope it fits.
Fits like a glove.
The hood looks a bit limp, but should stay in one place for a day.
Well, thanks.
Well, that's what friends are for.
Yes?
I'm in uniform. Now open the door.
Okay, what's the secret password?
Secret what now?
I'm just kidding. You may enter.
Watch your hands. Welcome to the temple. Gee, no kidding. So I opened one of them crates to have a look inside. And? Well, it doesn't taste like pork.
You mean you ate it?
It tastes... What the...
What's up with the limp hood? Did you forget to iron it?
That was creepy.
Thank you.
No caller ID. Probably just a telemarketer. Can you open the door?
And who will guard the pumps? Request denied. Return to your post.
Return to your post now.
We'll be right back.
What is it, little buddy? What? An imposter? Inside the temple? Wearing a limp hood? And underneath he is actually hard-boiled chicken? What? Sorry, I don't understand. Oh, he's looking for Putski. Yes, I will notify the savant immediately.
Something died in here.
We interrupt this broadcast to bring you a special bulletin. The temple has been infiltrated by an imposter wearing our clothes. A photo was taken earlier today. Please note the limp hood. He is considered armed and dangerous. Approach with extreme caution. He goes by the name of Hard-Boiled Chicken. Be on the lookout for the sneaky chicken. We thank you for your attention.
That's you! You're that chicken!
I guess I can get rid of this dirty costume. It's starting to itch. Ah, much better.
He's here! Get him! I'll burn you myself!
Well, no turning back now. This must be where all the meat is kept. Looks like enough to feed a small army. And then that happened.
I'm getting the heebie-jeebies. This lockdown is creeping me out. Ah, finally!
Turn the lights back on.
With pleasure. Hold on. Anything else, sir?
Thank you. I'm getting the heebie-jeebies. This lockdown is creeping me out. Ah, finally!
Turn the lights back on.
With pleasure. Hold on. Anything else, sir?
Just one last thing.
Access. Okay, thanks. That would be great. Wow, that was fast. Are you guys outside? Sure, hang on. Burn him! I'd better help.
Closer. An old owl like myself can't see as well as I used to. Ah, yes. Now I remember. Hard-boiled chicken. How can I help you?
I'm looking for Putski. Give me Putski and I'll be on my way.
I'm afraid Putski is no longer here. But he is in a safe place, up in the sky.
Up in the sky, huh?
Yes, up in the sky.
As in dead, up in the sky?
No, as in up in the sky, up in the sky. But enough about Putski. Let's talk about you. Long ago, I saw you hatch. Even though we had hard-boiled your egg, you somehow managed to survive. Thousands of eggs were boiled before we found you, and thousands more were wasted trying to reproduce another one like you.
They all failed.
You sick, twisted, maniacal owl. There can only be one hard-boiled chicken, and that's me. Why would you need more?
Through my experiments, I had stumbled upon the next stage of chicken evolution. Through you. Think of all the new recipes we could invent using hard-boiled chickens. Evolution is delicious, and you're a part of that.
You mean I was just a cooking experiment?
Of course you were. I am the savant. I'm the best chef cook in over three galaxies. And all this talk of chicken has made me hungry. And I spy with my little eye a tasty morsel which has had many years to mature.
Bamboozled.
You have nowhere to run, hard-boiled chicken. My hexapod is equipped with missiles, claws, and a death ray.
But can it also do the dishes?
We won't be needing dishes to eat you.
To my legs and to my arms. In my mind, I'm a steam machine.
And just where do you think you're going? Hey, that's my... Welp, it's time for some jetpack-tion.